Palmer is just a tough weed. It takes, you have to spray all the growing points, and if it gets a little too big, you can't cover them all. That's why we like to spray them when we can't see them, and we use the residual effect of Acuron to not even see the weeds come.